I have always believed in magic. Somehow, somewhere, I heard this voice coming from outside. I gently opened the door, and I saw this light. I went to go look at it, and I saw this weird firelight thing. It was a key that looked like a matchstick. So I picked it up, and I felt this somehow power in me. I was curious what it can do. Maybe to the first thing I felt this thing in my eyes. I went back inside, took a needle. Tested it out. It can make fires or create fires. So I stopped it. And I was surprised what it can do. And I came up and stopped.